Is it in any way uncomfortable when somebody asks you what you do for a living and you have to say, I destroy families on purpose? I mean, I'm a divorce lawyer.